A teenager is in the hospital after being shot in the head. Police say it happened just before 10 last night on Newbern Avenue near Zach's Grocery Mart. Now, according to police, witnesses said they saw two people in a white SUV shoot at the teen. Anyone with information is asked to call police.